Tika, welcome back to my channel. Hi guys, I'm Tika, welcome. Welcome back to my channel. So for today we are going to do a haul, but before that a quick update. I just came back from Rajasthan and I had such an amazing trip. I went with my parents and they were so happy and we really enjoyed there. Also we hosted a meetup there and it was so amazing. Trust me, when I see you guys in real life it's a different feeling altogether. When you guys meet and tell different stories and how your life has changed in a different way, I feel so amazing and blessed because we have built such an amazing community and I'm so proud of it. It's all because of you guys. Wherever I'm traveling, whatever I'm doing, it's all because of you guys. And trust me, I'm forever grateful to have you guys in my life. And thoda zyada senti ho gaya, we'll get back on track. We'll do another vlog talking about everything related to that. And today I'm going to do a haul. You guys love seeing hauls and I love doing them, so I'm back with another haul. I got some stuff from Lulu and Sky Official. Without any further ado, let's get into the video. First thing first, I'm going to show you guys all the clothes that I've got and then we'll move on to shoes and bags. Okay, first thing that I got is this dress, is this olive green dress. You guys know I love olive green color, so I got this in olive green color and I really love the length of the dress. It's not too long, it's not too short. I love that it's off shoulder. Off shoulders are really sexy, so I got this dress. But yeah, this is the first thing that I got. Speaking of off shoulders, I got another top which is off shoulder as well and it's white in color. It has red and blue stripes on it. I wore this yesterday and you can wear it with the belt also. You can just wrap the belt around it and it cinches your waist and gives shape to your body. So that's really nice. Next up, I also got this dress. It's a wraparound dress and I really love the color and the print. And it's off shoulder as well. I really love the dress for one reason specifically. You can just wrap this dress around and it will hide your food belly. So that's always a bonus. The color is really vibrant and summery. So next up we have three jackets. You guys know me, I had to get this denim jacket. It's a long trench coat slash jacket sort of a thing. Denim goes all year round. You can mix it up. You can dress it up, dress it down. You can do anything with denim. So I got this and it's really baggy. It also comes with a belt. I got this in large size, yeah, so that it's baggy. Okay, next up I got this jacket. It's in a metallic color. I don't really go for these colors. It's a metallic blue color, has a sheen to it and the fabric is so soft. I wore this recently at a shoot and I really loved it. It also has two wings. Oh, it's not a wing, it's a bird. It also has two birds at the back and the sleeves are really baggy, which I really love. It also has gold buckles on the sleeves. So next up, I got this jacket, a burnt orange color, a crop jacket. It's really different from any other jacket that I have. I really love this jacket. It's quite different. It also has buttons here. The sleeves are really baggy, but it cinches around the wrist area. So I wore this jacket to this Explore Canada event. So many of you guys were asking me where is the jacket from. So I got this from Lulu and Sky and obviously a stunner. This is probably my favorite jacket out of the lot. So next up we have this Gucci inspired bag. It has rose patches here and a gold buckle here. Also has string. The bag is really classy and chic. You can wear this with anything and everything. Next up I got this bag in what is this color? This color is really different. Dull green color and the bag is really different and cute. So I got this and it also has... and you can fit in so much in this bag. I have two more bags. So the second last bag is this one. It's so cute. Look at this. It's so cute. Oh, really love the color. I found this on Lulu and Sky and I got this and it's so cute. You can also attach a string here and you can wear it over your shoulders, but I think I like it this way more. So next up we have this bag which is so badass and it looks so gothic. So if you want to add that gothic vibe to any outfit, this bag is perfect for that. Has a silver buckle and it also has two birds on it. It opens up like this. Has a decent amount of space. It's not that huge, but you can always keep your essentials in it. So this is the last bag that we have. Now we are moving on to shoes. So I got these tan booties and I really love this color. Especially I have black booties in a similar style, but I wanted to get this tan color, so I got this. It also has a buckle here on the side and it also adds a good amount of height, so yeah, I really like them. I got another pair of booties as well, and this is quite different from the last one, and it has texture all over the boots. I really like it for some reason. It's really different and it's so unique. Has a zipper on the side. Okay, so next up I got these. I know you guys are probably thinking, what were you thinking, Kritika? But I don't know, for some reason I really like them and I so want to experiment with these. I've seen so many shoes with this checkered print, so I thought, why not go for a heel? So I got this and I'm so excited to style these. Has a pointy heel, a pointy gold heel, as you guys can see. So yeah, I'm really, really excited to style these. Last but not the least, I got these shoes and I really love them. They have embroidery here. That is so boho, that is so me. And the color is also really nice. It's burnt orange. It also has mirrors here. And this is the last thing that I got, guys. I hope you guys like the haul. And I'll keep all the links and everything in the description box below. Shop everything from Lulu and Sky Official. I hope you guys like the haul. And if you did, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.
Bye.